The iconography comes from different images, objects that I find on the streets of Mexico. I kind of like use the images to create a new iconography, actually, using the imaginary. So it's pretty much like an imaginary landscape, but that kind of links this public space of Mexico with this one. That's basically the idea.